work today, everyone. I've just been informed of your outstanding performance. I can see why you're the top students of your college.
Gen-kun, how about showing us some real gratitude? Since we worked so hard and all, what do you say?
Mr. Gattuso, you have an SS mission tomorrow. Perhaps experiencing Japanese culture could wait until your return.
That's completely fine. We are Nighthawks, and Ikki and Senpai probably want to go too.
Very well. Come with me.
Bro! Ariel Joa-sen is gone again!
I'm so sorry, but an urgent family matter has just come up. I'll have to take my leave.
Maybe we should go lend them a hand? There's strength in numbers.
It's okay. My sister is very shy. Please go back and rest for the night. We will beef up security here from now on. Please go back and rest as soon as you can.
Aniki, Senpai, let's go back.
There is something off about the way Chisei Gen is acting.
As outsiders, it's not appropriate to interfere in Hydra's internal affairs.
All right, let's go.
The Hydra patrols. Watch out. They're hungry for blood. So they might...
Stop! They're suspicious! Capture them! Call the enforcers! They've got weapons! That's dangerous!
Suspicious. One clan chief goes missing, and they are acting like all 8 clans are coming under attack from the dragons. It is strange. And those fighting just now were not your average patrols. I'm starting to find this very interesting. Let's go and find the chief of the Uesugi clan. Fine by me.
I'll follow your lead.
We'll look too conspicuous if we stay together. Let's split up. Whoever finds her first notifies the others with the communicator.
So, newbie, what are you gonna do? Take this then. A nice ninja gave it to me when I was on a mission with him. If you use this in a pinch, you'll be able to turn into something completely inconspicuous.
Oh?
I haven't used it, but it looked pretty legit when my ninja bro used it. Oh man, I'm gonna go. You can use this to save yourself.
Thank you.
I don't know you. Never mind. Where else can you get a fox mask if you're not one of us? Go! Go find Uesu Yojo-sama.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm not here to date your miss. I just want to go home.
Huh? Oh, it's you. You scared me.
But you're dressed in Hydra suits. That's good thinking. I'm gonna do the same.
These people are acting very strange. They seem to fear Miss Uesugi as if she's some kind of a man-eating monster. So Chisei Gen didn't tell us everything after all. Come to think of it, did you see that yellow thing on that island over there? It looked a bit suspicious.
I saw something floating in the sea. I wanted to go over and take a look, but the current took it toward the small island opposite us. Go and look for it. After you find it, just hand it over to Luminous.
Is that Miss Uesugi I see up ahead?
Stop, you scoundrels!
Why are you so mean to me?
Go now. But listen, I'll take you out to play when I have the time. Sakura.
Sakura, escort the lady back to her room.
Eddie Ojo-san, Sakura will escort you back.
Please refrain from interfering when it comes to my sister. Eri is frightened of strangers. From now on, please keep your distance.
No problem at all. We found Miss Uesugi's little yellow duck by the roadside and wanted to return it. Now that we've delivered the item, let's go eat! I've always wanted to taste authentic Japanese ramen!
Chise again. Are you going to deliver on your promise to show us the real Japan? I guess it can't be helped.
Let's go then. I'll show you around Chizuru.
Safe. You don't need to babysit us, Genkun. We'll just wander around for a bit.
Please be careful.
Let us enjoy this peaceful sakura-lined path together.
Have a taste of the Emperor Noodles, a perfect combination of French romance and Japanese indifference.
Street ramen. Well, I guess that's something cultural to do. But I would suggest we keep going.
Hey, buddy, you look a lot like me. I mean, when I was younger, your words really break my heart.
It's supposed to make you feel like an emperor.
Wow, in all these years, you're the first one to understand the real meaning in it. You surely get the charm of mine.
Have a taste, if you like. Please do excuse me.
Delicious.